Sarum has been left fuming with Gary as they have let their finances get into serious trouble, and when she learned that not only had he failed to secure a contract to do repairs for Audrey Roberts but had also had lunch with Nicola Rubinstein, she lost her patience with him. Tonight, they bicker again and Sarah ends up heading back to Adam's flat with him, where they share a bottle of wine and an ample amount of flirting. But as sparks start to fly, Adam chances his luck and moves in to kiss her. Sarah is tempted, but will she kiss him back or push him away? Whatever happens, Sarah soon makes it clear that she wants to keep this from Gary, but when she and Adam emerge from the flat looking stressed, a passing Seb Franklin spots the angst and assumes that Adam is hassling Sarah. He rages over and warns Adam off before shoving him, so an angered Adam responds by punching him to the ground, leaving Sarah horrified. Will the altercation lead to news getting back to Gary about what has happened, and will this plunge the relationship into serious trouble? Or can Sarah encourage both Seb and Adam to keep quiet about what led to the punch-up? It remains to be seen what happens next, but with money problems already putting pressure on the couple, it seems like it won't take much more before something snaps. And this could just be the breaking point.